I want to be very clear about this. I do not think either of these two will pass Jack Nicklaus. But right now, my doubts about Tiger are a little higher than my doubts about Rory, because Tiger Woods has given me no evidence, given any of us any evidence over the last year and a half, he can ever dominate again the way he used to. We're looking at broken spirit, broken swing, and broken body, because he's had three knee surgeries on that all-important left knee that continues to plague him, along with the Achilles tendon. As Johnny Miller said on Mike and Mike this morning, it will be a minor miracle if Tiger Woods even catches Jack Nicklaus. That's from Johnny Miller, and I have the highest regard for him as the lead NBC analyst over the weekend. I am not being prisoner of the moment about Rory, because he should have won the last four majors. He was in position to win all four of them. He has led seven of the last eight majors rounds. And I point out, he's won one other tournament on U.S. soil, and it came at Quail Hollow, which is a big-time golf course, like a U.S. Open stock course. He shot 62 in the final round to win there. We're looking at Tiger-like talent here, and we're looking at one of the sweetest swings I have ever seen, and a swing that is built to last much longer than Tiger's tricked up swing was built to last. So do I give Rory a little better chance? Yes, I do. Do I think he'll do it? I do not. All right. Okay.